That Cupid had flown and then loosened his tongue.